Bienvenido a Casa Rivera. Sit your ass down. Relax.
Know this friend of mine, Wayne, he's big into technique, so I wouldn't expect much racing. He's waiting for you down at the port. Go have fun.
Hey, Dex.
Good to see you again. I'll show you the way to the track. Follow me. Next left. No Lucas this time, huh? Ah, figures. Let's take a right. Grew up on these roads. Me and Lucas are the same age. Though, obviously, the years have been harder on his Cuban ass. There goes the paint job! This track where we're going? That's where we learned to race back in the day. They get some kind of water treatment plant. Place used to stink like a swamp, and that's what made it perfect. The air was nasty, but the roads were clear. One time, Lucas nearly drifted into an open tank of sewage. But don't worry, they put a roof on that since. Now I run these practice sessions for out-of-towners, so y'all don't embarrass yourselves at the showdown. If you impress, maybe I'll give you a little something-something to get your car up to showdown standards.
I like the sound of that.
Let's see what you got. hope you know where you're going. Come back again.
5.
I'm on down a BMW i8. It's gonna be fun.
Chase in progress. I want some driver taken out.
Thank you.
Curve it and let him go. Don't be surprised if you see that on your social media feed in the morning.
Copy. They're gonna get away with it this time.
Qualify for some more upgrades. See what you want.